This instructional video will help you become familiar with the basic functions of Schedule Builder. In order to log into Schedule Builder, log into your Student Center on PeopleSoft. Under Academics, you will see a link for Schedule Builder. Click on that link. You are now on the main page for Schedule Builder. To begin with, on the top left, make sure the correct term is selected. The next section is called Availability. And here you can specify any days and times during which you are unable to take classes. Use this section to block off any times you work or will not be on campus. Please keep in mind that the more times you add to availability, the fewer results will populate when you search for your classes. Under Global Filters, please make sure Open is selected under Class Status. You shouldn't have to make any further adjustments under this section. Selection Filters refers to courses that fall under core or general education requirements. Drop down the course availability to whichever core you are looking for. Course Attribute will populate the options of the core courses available, and then you have to choose one. If you are not looking for any core courses, you can proceed directly to Course Selection. Under the Course Selection section, begin with the subject of the course you will be selecting, and then under Catalog Number, choose the specific course. Once you have found a course, click Add Course, and you will see the course appear below the course selection area. In this example, we will use Econ 201. Let's now add a few more courses: Geography 101, Math 115, and Women's Studies 231. Once you've finished adding the courses, click on the Build Schedule button on the bottom right. Your schedule options are now being built. We are now on the screen called Schedules, and you will see up to 70 different options available to you based on your selections. By clicking on Previous and Next, you will be able to scroll through all the schedules available. If you see a class you like, but would like to see other schedules, you can pin that class by clicking on the class itself. You will see a new dialog box of the class you are looking to lock. And on the right side, click on the Pin button, and you'll be redirected back to the Schedules page. This will take just a moment. Notice that the class you pinned will now have a small pin icon on the top right. By scrolling through your classes, you will see that the pinned course now remains consistent while all other options are still changing. When you have the schedule you like, you can enroll directly from this screen by clicking the Enroll button on the top left. Check off the classes you wish to enroll in and click Enroll. And you're done. There are many other options in Schedule Builder, like saving favorite schedules, sharing them, comparing schedules, and importing courses from your shopping cart. Here, we just demonstrated the basics. In all likelihood, you will use Schedule Builder in combination with PeopleSoft. Thank you for watching, and we hope Schedule Builder creates the ability to choose and enroll in your coursework in a more efficient and effective way.